Okay, where are we? Why are you wearing a jersey?
Yeah.
Why are you wearing a jersey?
Because we're going to watch a hockey game.
Ooh, your first hockey game.
Yeah.
We're going to the Oilkings game.
Oilkings, not Oilers.
Oilkings. Well, we're wearing Oilers because I don't have any Oilkings jerseys.
It's still a jersey.
It's still a jersey. Jersey's a jersey, but it's their teddy bear toss. It's not a teddy bear.
It's just a stuffy. And it's a pig wearing a dino hoodie.
So some kid's gonna get that and it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna go see if they have like stuffies at the store.
Yeah,
maybe.
Yeah.
This is high. I always, they were like heights.
We're,
like this is.
Halfway.
Yep. You can kind of see the thing in the background.
Oh my gosh.
I got a bear. I can chuck this bear as hard as I can now. That's what I'm here for. I'm not here for anything else. I'm just here to chuck a bear. That's it. But we also got another one.
It's for souvenirs.
Yeah, for souvenirs. We got our food. It is overpriced as always. But you know what? It's fine. It's part of the experience.
Oh,
There's so many.
Oh, the other team just left the bench.
And then everyone else is celebrating. There's still 7 minutes in the first period.
Got hit by our stuffies.
Bye.
I think it might have been like the it might have been along there because it didn't go very far. I tried to throw it hard, but it's too light.
So. I didn't get very far.
Kind of funny because they all have to get warm, I guess. The other team too, because the other team just left their bench at the beginning of that. That is pretty funny. got more food. What do we got?
Poutine.
How is it?
Hot.
Is it? I'm gonna get some too.
Good.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some green onions in there too. That's good.
Which is really surprising because they actually don't.
That's good.
So they got a good deal. But still overpriced though.
Yeah. What did you think of that?
Sorry. Amazing!
And we won! Yay! How was that? How was your first experience?
Okay, first it was a bear toss, and I got to throw a bear, and I got a stuffy, and then they won! Yeah! It was an amazing experience.
That's good. Next time you come here, it'll be for an actual Oilers game.
Yay! It's so cold though.
It is cold. Thankfully, it's not snowing yet, but yeah, we'll see.
Hopefully, it stays like that. Yeah. No snow, please.
Yeah. I'd kind of like to see some snow.
Not too much, please.
Anyways, we will be heading home now, and this is the end of the vlog. We'll see y'all next time. Bye.